Well, I'll be. Never thought I'd see a human again. How the hell did you get here? This world, I mean. The root mother, you said. Root on the atoll. You mean Ward 17. Why in God's name would you? Oh, holy hell. Clawbone's the source. Harsgard's dreamer was the gate. My life's work. Fair warning. You're walking a pretty dangerous road. But maybe, just maybe, you'll succeed where I failed. How can I help? Harsgard. That madman connected a dreamer directly to the root. That's how it all started. I never saw it. How could I have? Tell you what. I know how to get in. There's a mirror in Ward 13, not where the survivors live in the lower floors. Locked away. That mirror is like a door to the other wards. Here. Ah, right, of course. You've been to my office, yes? There's a key card to the ward on my workbench. That's it. Using it will get you into Ward 13. Sure. But don't waste time. Look at me. Do I look like I still got any fight left in me? I wish I could. But those days are long gone. I regret giving up. The answer was right under my nose, if only I hadn't stopped looking. But it cost me a lot to get this far. Oh, I don't mean it's not worth a shot, especially if you've got nothing left to lose. Except the price you paid to get there. Hell if I know. The route's been there since the beginning. Bring everything you got. Don't take anything for granted. Good luck. You'll need it.
What the root have taken cannot be returned. I can offer. Tread carefully, child.
once again, the children of the Core think to change the inevitable. They do not see the truth, the futility of their actions. We bring purity to chaos, serenity to bedlam. All will be consumed. This is necessary and good. The children do not understand. The children believe their lives worth living. The children are wrong. The worlds and the core of the worlds live in pain, agony, discord. We bring peace, equality, silence. All are one within our embrace. The children resist what cannot be resisted. They fight a battle that cannot be won. Their actions are ultimately irrelevant. No matter how many times they rise, they will be destroyed. Their time is over. We will consume all.
So that labyrinth does exist. My grandfather ranted about a moving tower in the city. A door to more doors, he said. I honestly never thought it was real. Maybe he is still out there. I appreciate your hard work out there. That beast has been a thorn in our side for years. Hopefully we can make more supply runs now. Can't imagine things look great out there. If you need anything, ask around. Roots still thick as hell. But at least we have a way out, thanks to you. Can't imagine things look great out there.